took hella shit, actually. Yeah, this is online. If it ain't, I don't know. WLDD, I guess you could call it SB, but we're not really in. SB is more of an alliance between big tribes. That's fucking bullshit, yo. Fucking like 15 shots at you too. It's fucking retarded. Homie is hurting, but why? We just had a perisher kill a perisher. Holy. Sometimes like these, I feel like saying, do you have a sniper rifle? No? Would you like one? He's a fucking naked, bro. I hit him 3 times. The 298. Holy moly, you guys are seeing this. I'm hitting a naked. Literally fucking naked Bob. I can kill him instantly, but I can't fucking kill the other one. It's fucking sad, really. Oh, you wanna play the fairy game, do you? Cheeky bastard. I got a fairy game for you. Talk about scary? Holy. I mean, honestly, we're just getting free kids. It's too much fun to stop. honest with you. This isn't really a fob, it's just a grief. Nobody really planned the we're just here to have fun, really. It's almost the weekend. Not as fucked up. Kids for you. What the fuck? Oh, he broke my fucking helmet. Shit, boys. That's fucking nuts. Holy. Yeah, what he said. Holy hell. Tell you what's gotta stop, though. People gotta stop going through people's shit. I bet we could wipe a base. I really bet we could, but I ain't saying nothing. But you wanna bet that motherfucker stealing my shit, yeah? You wanna fucking Jesus. Every time I come in here, it's looking lighter and lighter. Holy. Thank God for my smartness. I'm definitely smarter than the average bear. I hate to love to say it, but it's true. Excuse me, but fuck you. fuck, dude. Piss and vinegar. Why aren't we tech drinking this shit? Like, people are so fucking stupid. I got a PS4 Pro. Extra money definitely helps, in my opinion. Why are we not tech? Holy shit. We must be bad at PvP because this is fucking retarded. Holy hell. Better be glad I don't run things. Can't tell what that is. I'll shoot it once. Just to figure out. Holy moly. It's nothing. Probably a dead body. Excuse me. Thank you. Fucking 3 shots for a naked. Not worth. Not with a 298. They only have 2 fucking turns out? Are we stupid? Literally push up with 2 racers, fucking tech rex. I'm having a fucking aneurysm because these guys aren't, you know, they don't have brain cells. Holy shit. No, we don't need fucking rotation. We need fucking brains. Are they building? We do need Taj. I feel like Toshiba is the only tribe leader that actually knows semi what's going on in this game. I do question some of his plays, but most of them are pretty decent. Oh, we raged it, boys! Hell yeah! Oh, shit! Oh, damn, they're getting shit on, big money shit on. Holy. I wonder. Upon my little star. Fucking barbarian. Excuse me. Why the hell? Oh, they're shrinking the field, that's why. See, what we need to do is get where that force field is, that second force field. Once we get there, gigafighting's gonna be so much fun. So much more exciting. My professional. Fuck. Do not do that. No kid. Got no boots. Fuck, oh well. I'm gonna have to make the trip back to home server. Holy. Holy, that race. Oh no! No! Fucking dumbass. Andy Whistle, stop. Out of the goodness of his heart. What the hell happened here? Oh, I'm dead. Yep. That's what I get for trying to look at comments. Oh well. Yeah, I do need flat. Fucking, actually I just lost my last full set, I think. I mean, I didn't lose it, but I just, yeah, it got shredded. Shredded. Homie doesn't do these fucking standstill soaked back and forth PvP shits. I liked it better when we were here and we were flyover PvPing. That shit was actual content. This is, eh. Alright, El Jefe. I didn't know WLDD had a tribe vault here yet. I didn't think Tosh was in server. Don't recognize. No. By being a good boy. I joined because I was a good lad. Did not inside ever. Knew the right people. And I've just been a good friend to Toshiba. I'd like to think. Probably an asshole though. Hit. What can big money snook fucking? Actually. I know I'm gonna end up getting pelted right in the head and legs, but fuck it. Freak it, bro. 101 full retard mode. Damn, there was so much loot earlier I could've grabbed, but I didn't have the weight for it. Kinda sad, low-key. Holy shit, he had a brain cell. Oh my god. There's no truck in there yet. Fairy, where are you? Fucking hell, man, where's my fucking Fairy? Tell me some dumb bitch ran it off the cliff. There it is. Standing still like a good boy. What the fuck they say? Like two different raids happening. I was supposed to go to the other one, but this one looked more promising. A bit more provocative. You wanna fucking heal me, big money in three? Appreciate it, brother. Just call me out in tribe chat whenever you get here. Say Snoop. Come here, boy. Oh, what the fucking shitbag. This is risky. Don't know if I like it. So scared the fucking oh shit, oh my god, I rest my case. Than some serious illegaling shit. Digress, that was bullshit. There's hella kids. I know that's one right there. I got fucking like two or three retards sniping at me. smart with that velo. You need an actual sniper to shoot that shit. I'm out of ammo. The fuck? Oh, that's fucking bullshit. Grade A. Got planesies, you're about to get planesied, you fucking retard. Not really much you can do right now. Wait for the fucking tribe leaders to actually step up and be big buddies. Of course! Fucking leggies. Alright, I gotta go back to fucking home server and fucking give me some leggies. By that I mean a whole fucking like 5 sets of flak and ammo. Cause them velos are fucking killing our racers. I'm gonna repair my tech suit too. Might as well. My tech suit, I should say theirs. Actually, I'll get myself a cigarette. Hell yeah. Alex, my friend. You wanna fucking like. You wanna, like, bounce some betties over this? So I'll fucking tickle your nipple. Don't get me wrong. I will. Fucking do it, you faggot. Tickle your nipple all night long. Who the fuck names your character Brian? Excuse me? At least they got a fucking tech rich. The fuck do we got? Fucking God damn it, Brian, I'm gonna kick your fucking ass. Somebody fucking ate my bag so I couldn't drag that shit. Fucking retards. They're not gonna grapple it. Oh well. Damn, I can't type. Fuck, you know, I wanted to say Papa's Fritos and shit. Minute 25 seconds. You're here with Flat. I still might have to go back and get fucking what's it called? Some shit. So I don't matter. So I don't think my theory. It might be getting healed. I hope it is. Holy hell! It's fucking hot in here. My pajamas are sweaty. Where you at, bud? Just tell me where you is. Damn, I just had my fucking tooth pulled, boys. Let me tell you, this shit is not fun. Holy hell. Tooth is fucking hurting. Well, my gum is hurting. Alright, brother. I'm about to spawn. Clearly. I appreciate it. Give me 1 second, but you're fucking insane, actually. Holy heck. Are you a madman? We're back in business, boy. Strength to go on. Literally the nicest people you come across. Dude gave us so much shit. Hold on, I gotta do something. Fucking homie dog. I want to see you every fucking raid, my guy. Every raid, I want you to be right here. Come on, I gotta fucking. Bueno. Alright. Action. Home slice is tripping. Just get up there, not worry about it. Should probably be the smarter thing. appreciate it a ton. You saved me a lot of time. I'm telling you, this tower is really messing me up. I'm not even getting hit markers and I'm aiming right at the damn thing. Oh, so it's only hitting the player? Homie's a big man. He just fucking fall. Ooh, another one bites the dust. Another one bites the dust. You fucked, bitch. Shitter. You too. I know you ain't got no fucking headpiece. Shitter. Light this bitch up. Light him up. Light him up. Get fucked, ZOP! I just want to take full fucking credit for everything that just happened. Level up, boys! Fucking level up! faggots are back in a little sniper hole. Shot me from God knows where. Holy hell. Damn, my back is itchy. Holy shit. Yes, RIP, lol. I kill five, they kill me. I think that's fair. No one's getting anybody's kit. I just get old sniper fun. More than likely. I will say that who they're fucking gear writers are dog shit. Gear writers are complete fucking dog shit. And I mean that with the utmost disrespect. I mean, they are just fucking bad. What the fuck is happening here? Son of a bitch. Default survivor item you cannot get rid of, and it's depressing. Oh no, it didn't. Slice needs to heal my, fucking shitting me. I knew that was gonna happen. Son of a bitch. Holy heck and heck. Man, I'm sick again. That's good news. What's your bum ass spider out here? Your bum. Pretty sure there's pets up there, but I'm not 100%. Are you fucking... Oh my Jesus. Not like that shit. Home Slice said he was... A-okay. No, he spyglass sniped. This is fucking spyglass. You don't like it, do you, bitch? Sense that you're menstruating. Just calm down. I thought I saw movement right there. Holy. Thank you. fucking... Really? You bop? How dare you? Another one bites the dust. Oh, hell no. Do you have an angle or something? Ooh, shoot that fucking tech works right now. I have his Giga! How nice. I'm so happy I get to kill that faggot. I know the shots were coming from over here. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. There we go. Damn thing's almost dead. How's my race or my fucking thingy doing? .255. Very nice. Fucking PR dog shit. Of course. Well, I ain't fucking streaming 255, so hope yins enjoyed.